Uncle, I saw a dream last night.
Yeah? What about?
I saw a cave at the top of our mountain. I had a strange feeling that I needed to get there.
Interesting.
You never told me anything about my parents. How did they die?
Look, kid, it's your 18th birthday today, and I think you should finally know the truth. I'm not your real uncle. I found you as a baby at my door. I thought I saw a figure of a woman in the distance, but when I looked again, she disappeared.
What if there is a truth about my parents up in that mountain? I need to know.
If you need to know, then climb it.
return home fight from the start of the game.
Hi there.
You're new around here, aren't you?
Hello.
Fine day, isn't it? Fine day, isn't it?
Uncle, there was a cave up in the mountain?
You've returned already? What did you find?
I'm not sure. I saw some figures in the fog. Some runes were written in an ancient language, and a voice. He said something about a cycle and gods and warriors fighting. What does it all mean?
I wish I were able to tell you. Do you really need to know this?
Yes.
Then I might know a man who can help you. His name is Ernest Hoffner. He was the best expert in ancient languages I know of. Now, he doesn't participate in any researches at all. He lives in the house near the Golden Forest. He might be able to help you.
Thank you, Uncle. I will go immediately.
This might not be a good idea. The road could be dangerous, so perhaps you need to get a horse for Mr. Alton and some equipment before you go.
Hello. Hello.
How's it going? Good day. How's it going?
I'll do my best to keep this town safe.
Thank you.
How's it going?
How are you? I've got the selection you've been looking for.
Thank you. Come in.
Hello?
Yes, welcome. What's your business? I'm a little busy, so speak quickly.
Are you Ernest Hoffner, sir?
Yes, it's me. The only one in the whole kingdom. What brings you here?
Well, I have a strange tale to tell you. Bear with me. I had a vision. Strange figures fighting. Runes written in a weird language lighting up in the dark. And an ominous voice telling me something about the cycle and the end of the world.
Very peculiar.
Yeah. We are all interested in hearing your dreams and fantasies, right? Get out of here, you daydreamer.
Wyana, come on. We don't treat visitors this way.
Are you going to believe every nut that comes here with a crazy story, Ernest? I'm sick of this.
Calm down, please. Listen, can you write down some of those runes you saw here on this paper?
I can try. Here.
These are the runes of the Volflar, from the final era. Wyana, can you see this?
Oh, gods. I'll be outside.
It's my assistant, Wyana. Don't mind her. She is a nice girl. She just doesn't really trust strangers. Now, tell me everything. So, this rune in the context of this overall sentence means fire, not warmth. The world is set on fire. Something like that.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it very much does not. It seems to be a premonition for a huge cataclysmic event that is going to happen.
When?
I don't know. These numbers get confusing. The Volflar date system isn't well researched, and I still can't translate some of these runes yet.
So what should I do with this one?
Let me think. The Explorers League might be able to help us out. Their closest camp is on the border of the Golden Forest and the desert. Go there and ask them.
Are you guys done? Dinner is almost ready.
Oh, and Wyana will be accompanying you. She knows the Explorers, so she can show you around.
What? You can't be serious. You want me to go to the Explorers League with this weirdo?
Precisely. The camp near the desert. You will be going and helping with researchers there. They know you. Otherwise, no one will help out there. And the road might be dangerous.
I can take care of myself.
See?
Wyana, I will not argue this. And it's time now. I need some things to do.
What?
All right. Those are none of your concern. Let's go.